Yo, everyone, this is how I find out you have depression. Number one, if your background's depressed, if your keyboard's depressed, or if you listen to that some depression stuff. By the way, follow me on Instagram, here. Add me on Snapchat, here. And subscribe to me on YouTube, here.